This is a common problem in Inkscape. When we try to cut out a part of an object using the path difference option, it doesn't simply work. Let me select this object. As you can see, this is a group of objects. So we have to ungroup it first for this method to work. Now let's try again. Now as you can see, after ungrouping it works perfectly.